driving. We're young.
Don't call me up.
Morning, guys. I am so excited. Krista is on her way to pick me up and we're gonna go shop for our trip. We are leaving in like, what, 5 days? Holy crap. We're leaving in 5 days. 5 days! Right, babe? We're leaving in 5 days! I'm gonna miss you so much. I'm gonna miss my babies. I'm gonna miss my babies. Yeah. You gonna be okay without me? She just had a timeout, so there's a little bit of tears. Anyway, we are gonna go shopping. I have absolutely no idea what I need to buy. So this is gonna be interesting. Also, do you think I should keep my hair up or should I put it down? Cause like, I don't know, it's cute from this angle, but from like this angle, not so much. And like my baby hair, I basically have bangs. Thanks, Aria. I love them.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hi, I just wondered if my friend and I could come in for a pedicure tonight at 6.
Okay, what's your name?
It's Krista.
Okay, thank you very much. See you.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye. Yum. Is it good? What does it taste like?
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Yum. What does yours taste like? Oh. I got, what is it called? Chocolate chip cookie dough, and it's delicious.
Hi, sorry, it's all I have.
Thanks. Okay.
He's in the freaking camera.
Not his head, it's okay. He's gonna be famous. He needs this.
I'm awkward because there's a homeless guy right behind me. I don't want to be happy around.
Oh, true. Sorry.
So disrespectful.
Oh, well, does he really want miserable people around, I guess? Changing the title to embarrassing my friend. You're a friend. I swear I'm not. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this video, so it's okay. Have a good nap.
Yeah.
I'm not tired.
Right? Okay, where'd my scrunchie go?
My scrunchie?
Where did it even go?
I don't know.
You licked it.
Good, I'll keep it. I want it.
Oh man, no, I need that. I use that to wash my face. Okay, anyway.
You use that to wash your face?
Yeah.
You like scrub your face?
No, I use it to put my hair up so I can wash my face every single day. Anyway, we're back at my house. And I have to go get Kane from school. And then she's gonna come. Well, either she's gonna come back or I'm gonna go to her. My lips are really
dry. One of the two.
Yeah.
And then we can get our toes done. Hopefully we can vlog that without being awkward.
I wish that my camera didn't make a its noise every single time I press record. I tried to turn it off and it won't. So I'm gonna press
it. Put it like in your sweater and turn it on. And
I've tried. I've done that so many times.
The last time I was getting a pedicure, I was trying to take a picture of me getting a pedicure to post on Instagram.
Yeah.
And if my sound was on, so all you hear is like the and everyone was like, that's funny. You can take a picture.
We could probably film on our phones and it would be less awkward because it doesn't look like we're taking a picture. We're literally just playing on our phones.
Yeah, true.
We'll see. We'll get video, don't worry. As long as it's not as awkward as yesterday.
Yeah, that was awkward. I don't know what color I'm gonna get.
Oh, I want them to match.
I'm gonna get white or something.
I think I'll get... I don't know. Anyway, gotta go get Caden. See you guys later. Bye!
Bye!
All nothing paper cuts.
So many paper cuts. Oh, those kind of paper cuts. Why did you bring those home?
It's mine.
Oh. Like we don't already have enough mess in this house. So I got Caden from school, as you saw, and I have a dilemma. Me and Krista are supposed to go get a pedicure tonight. And I thought Dan was gonna be coming home right now. I looked at his work schedule and it says he works 4:30 till 9:30. Our appointment's at 6. So I don't know what to do. I really don't want to cancel it. I'm really excited. I've never had a manicure before. My feet need help. And I have nobody to watch the kids. So my mom is at work and she works in a factory, so she doesn't have her phone on her. I texted her and asked her if she could ask my grandma to watch the kids. I don't like to ask my grandma to watch my kids. I don't like asking anyone to watch the kids because it makes me feel bad about myself. I don't know. I don't ask anyone ever to watch my kids. It's very rare that I ask somebody to watch my kids. So, first of all, I don't know my grandma's phone number. And she doesn't have a cell phone or internet or anything. She's like old school grandma. So I can't really get a hold of her. So I had to text my mom to call her and ask her if she can watch the kids for me. And like I said, my mom doesn't have her phone on her. So I'm hoping that she gets the message soon and is able to ask so I can go to this appointment. Because I'm gonna be really sad, and I also left Aria's diaper bag in Krista's car. It's fine, but like, okay, so the kids are probably destroying the upstairs right now. Oh, Aria's bringing me a diaper because she needs her bum changed. I have been trying so hard to potty train her, and she cries every time I put her on the potty. But this is how she acts. What? What's this for? Pee. You need your bum changed? Oh, just right here on the floor? You want me to change your bum? Ooh, that didn't sound good. You want me to change your bum? All right, the kid is changed, but I still have a dilemma.
Mom.
Yes. No. So, like I said about Dan being like having to work, he finally replied to my text message asking him when he was going to be home. And I said, are you coming home? He said, not yet. I said, when? I need you. Then he said, soon. So either he thinks 9:30 p.m. is soon, or he doesn't know he's scheduled to work. Or they told him he doesn't need to come in, which I don't think would be... I don't think that would be what happened. I don't know. I checked the schedule and it says that he's scheduled to work. So I don't know if he's lying to me and he just says that he's coming home soon when he's actually not. I don't know, but I really want to get my feet cleaned up because I'm going to Florida. I keep saying that, but I'm really excited. And I want to have nice, pretty feet. The kids are driving me nuts like usual, but I've just been trying on the new clothes that I bought. This was that blue romper, and when I tried it on, it was really loose at the top, and I wasn't even gonna buy it. I wanted to get like a smaller size because I thought it was way too big. It has a tie at the back, and I fixed it, and it fits really good now, and I love it. I think it's really cute. I love the shoulders, the lace. So I think this might be something that I'm wearing at Playlist. Pretty sure I'm gonna wear this one of the days I'm there because it's really cute. So it is a couple days later. Basically, Dan did not come home in time for me to get a pedicure with Krista. She ended up going without me, and I had to paint my toes myself, and they don't look so good. They were still a little bit wet when I put my socks on to go get Caden from school. So they're a little messed up, but nobody's gonna be that close to my feet, so I think it's gonna be okay. Basically, what happened was I couldn't get a hold of my grandma to see if she could watch them. The appointment was at 6, and at 6:02, guess who walked in the front door? Dan. He wasn't at work. He got the day off, and he was just at school or something. I don't even know what he was doing. If he came home just a little bit earlier, I would have been able to go, but no. That's life. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one, which will be in 2 seconds for me. I don't know how long for you, but I am vlogging today for me, and we are actually leaving in an hour and a half to go to the Detroit Airport Hotel, and I'm really, really excited but really sad. I'll get into it more in the next vlog. So I will see you guys later. Bye guys. Now I just don't really care what you feel, what you feel, what you feel.